Hey guys, this is Cheryl from Life Mandarin. Welcome to today's daily Chinese class. Today, our topic is talking about take out. So, let's see the situation. This is a take out delivery man, and he says, 不好意思，我找不到您的位置，去，要怎么走? And it means, sorry, I can't find your address. How do I get there? So at this time, the girl can describe the location to help him to find the address. So today we'll learn some new words and new structures to help us to describe the location. Let's see some new words first. 地铁站, 地铁站, 公交车站, 公交车站, 银行, 银行, 药店, 药店, 小区, 小区, 大厦, 大厦. And next is some decoration words. Let's see. 左, 左, 右, 右. So when we use 左 and 右, who describes the decoration, we usually add a word 边 after that. So 左边 means left side and 右边 means the right side. 左边 左边 右边 右边 and 在左边 means on the left side. 在左边 And 在右边 means on the right side. 在右边. Yes, and there are one more word to describe the decoration. Let's see. 对面, 对面. And we can say 在对面, 在对面. Before we learn the structure, we review the words first, okay? This is 银行, yes, 银行. 药店, 药店, 很好. And 小区, 小区, 很好. 大厦, 大厦, 很好. And this is a road. Let's see the structure. The first structure is a noun plus 在 plus another noun plus 左边. That means the first noun is to the left of the second noun. Let's see the example. We can say 银行在药店左边 and 小区在大厦左边. 银行在药店左边. 小区在大厦左边。很好. And similarly, we just change the left to the right. 我们把左边换成右边. And we can say, 药店在银行右边. And 大厦在小区右边. As for 店, we can say, 小区在 银行对面 and 大厦在药店对面. So that's all for today's class, and maybe you can describe this place's location in this map with the structure we have learned in the class. And see you next class. Bye bye.